Lots of time over the middle and a one-handed grab by Marvin Jones Jr. What a catch down at the 7-yard line.